Just a little bit, see? Now then, you know, when as a traditional painter, one of the hardest things to make effectively was reflections. Watch how easy. I'll take some of that same color. We'll take a 2-inch brush touch and pull down. Just pull straight down. It's most important that it goes straight down. Something like so. Straight down. Make those little noises. And very lightly go across. There. And instantly, we have some nice reflections. That's simple.